From our very first physics project, I knew I wanted to be your partner. From that Six Flags Halloween night where you ran away scared, though I told you not to stay with me, which led to me peeling you off that pole with the death grip you had, I knew I wanted to be your protector. Just couldn't.
Most people spend the majority of their lives finding their soulmate. I was lucky enough to find mine at 15. I fell in love with you in high school, not only because of the way you looked in baseball pants. But because you are the strongest, most caring, compassionate, enthusiastic, and hardest working person that I know. I still don't know how you fell in love with a girl who knew nothing about baseball. You had my heart a long, long time
ago. In case you didn't know. From the girl who knew nothing about baseball, I always wanted you and your signs in the stands.
That second glass of wine that did it. From our Wednesday night church dates to our Saturday night church dates to our Sunday morning church dates to our evening ice cream dates, it didn't take much to fall in love with you. You have a heart for Jesus, and I see it in everything that you do.
On this day, I give you my heart. Marriage is a promise. I promise to be your partner through thick and thin. I promise to be your protector in the darkest of times. I promise to be your number one fan in anything that you do. You are everything that I have ever dreamed of and everything I have ever needed.
You've changed me for the better, but still let me keep what makes me me. You truly are my answered prayer. You've helped me grow stronger as a person. And in my faith, I would not be the woman I am today if it wasn't for you. I belong to you. Yeah, you're my everything.
In case you didn't know. Our love for each other is heaven sent. Today I vow to be with you and for you, always and forever.
You are my favorite person on this planet and the perfect match for me. Thank you for making me the luckiest girl in the world. We have spent the last 5 years growing up together. Now let's grow old together. I hope you're ready because you're stuck with me forever. I love you.
I declare you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride. For the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Joey Martin.
Intimidate ya. See you watching, don't run out of time now. I'm the one, yeah. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Holiday Inn!
Hotel, motel, holiday!
Holiday Inn!
Holiday Inn!